How was the first day back?
It was fine.
I heard you kicked a North Korean operative's ass.
You heard about that?
Yeah, Kai texted me with a gif of Mighty Mouse beating up a bad guy. It was cute.
I don't get it.
Oh, well, I think because you are small but powerful.
No, I get the Mighty Mouse thing, but I get back and everybody's weird and you're getting live text updates of the day.
Well, I wouldn't read so much into it.
You should have seen them. They were acting strange.
They're probably busy.
So busy they can't even make plans with me?
Look, I'm sure there are.
I can't wait to come back and see everyone. It's like, you know, I don't need a big welcome home, but I guess just something.
What, we're throwing you a surprise party. It was planned for tomorrow, but then you came home a day early, and we've been trying to pivot and make it work without you finding out.
Oh.
Well, it's still happening. It just... Well, it has to be tomorrow, because that's when we could get everything together.
Oh my gosh, you guys are the best! Oh, and you! You used to protect secrets for a living, and you let one slip because you couldn't stand to see me upset.
Well, I guess I kind of did.
Mm-hmm.
But promise me, you will still act surprised.
They will not suspect a thing.